and they are now drawing out the voices of the American people while I'm president of the United States of America.